So, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to True Gamer Kings. Captain Compass here today. And today, we're doing something fun. Playing Happy Wheels. So, I guess let's get started with this. We'll just play around some featured levels. See what we can do. Don't usually play Temple Run, but this is the first, other gameplay that I guess I'll do other than Minecraft for now. Okay, Bigfoot Forest. See who's more fit to... Guy on a pogo stick. No. Gonna do Timmy. Timmy on a pogo stick. Bigfoot Forest. Wonder if I'll spot Bigfoot. Local legend right here. A lot of creepy trees, like in Slender. Ooh, Timmy. Timmy. What the heck? Did I hit a branch or something? Ooh, poor Timmy. You know what? Timmy! No! That wasn't supposed to happen. You know, maybe Santa Claus would like to fight. There's Bigfoot! Go, elves! Run with the wind! Yeah! Ooh, you lost a leg! I suck at Happy Wheels! Heck just happened? Guy with his girlfriend on a motorcycle takes her to Bigfoot Park. Let's see what I can do here. I don't even know what the objective of this is. You're carrying your boyfriend, lady. You're grabbing him by the butt. Don't know if he likes that, though. He's probably dead. Probably dead. Hey, you can face it sooner or later, I guess. I think that this guy is the best. I suck at Happy Wheels. I honestly do suck. I hardly ever play it. And when I do, I die. Oh, yes! Finally. Didn't lose any bodily parts yet. Are you kidding me?! Bigfoot is like freaking Kung Fu Master or something, going and doing Tai Chi, running around like the Biggiefoot he is. You know, that motorcycle is really quiet. It's probably not a good thing. I will not let him run me over. Or I can just run over that guy. I mean, I'm such a hypocrite. Okay, this can't be good. Oh, yeah! Sorry, Holly. Ah, okay, that's good. Let's see what other levels they have. What's this? DC Metro Ghost Train. Okay. Let's see what this is all about. Ooh! Timmy! Oh, dude! Talk about splinters! I think I'm dead. Whoa, this is like... seriously laggy! Oh, shh! Timmy! Son! No! You know, this might be for the better, son. You're back there. You're all... safe and stop! No! I refuse to run over you. I just can't do it. Oh, shh. Oh, no! No! No, no! No, sorry, Timmy! Every man for himself.
Oh, God!
No!
What the heck was that? No, that's just too much for me. I can't take it. Balcony Terror. Think I'll be... dish guy. Perfectly reliable. Timmy, we're going on a field trip! Jumping off a balcony! I don't even know what the objective is. What? You know, I never understand why people just don't get up and walk, right, Timmy? Ooh, that's probably why. You know what, I'll eject myself. Daddy, I'll avenge you! If I can just get past your fat head. Okay, I think I just made the situation way worse than it should be. Whee!
Damn it.
Wait! No! No! Ooh. 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 Maybe pogo stick guy can go the right way. No! No! Dang it! I need my pogo! Oh, hello, mister. Lose your fruits. Ah, I'm impaled on an umbrella! God darn it.
Oh, my arm!
I would love to eject myself. But apparently there's... Oh, hello, guy. Down here, too. Think I'm dead. You know what? Maybe Santa Claus will do the trick. I don't even know what this level... Ooh! No, maybe we're supposed to fly! No! Bad, 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 bad. Poor guy. Apparently this isn't the way we're supposed to go. You know what? I'll eject one of you. Because I don't think I need you anymore!
Ho, ho, ho!
Wow, Santa just got really hurt. Perhaps Indiana Jones will give up for the adventure. Adventure. Oh, this guy's old. But he's alive. And old people that are alive is good. Oh, no. That's not good. Dead. Is this even where I'm supposed to go? Apparently not. I hate this level. So, let's go to... What's this? Taken 3. Oh, God!
Damn it!
Starring Liam Neeson.
Wow. Oh, God!
Timmy just got taken. The Sneaky Pedos. What? Blade Experts. Dude! What was that about?
Damn it. Oh, God!
So this is Liam Neeson, and this is what he's been reduced to. This guy really has a bad habit of letting his kids get taken. Blade Experts. Aha! Stabbing me does not... Oh, getting stabbed doesn't leave me phased, I guess. I'll try to do this the right way.
Damn it.
Oh my God, what is this about?
Oh God!
Why does it have to be Blade Masters? I wonder what happens if I just, like, drive into them. Then I'll see what happens. Slowly, slowly. I knew it! Unfaithful! I'll use you as a meat shield! Ah, that looks so wrong!
Damn it!
Is there some way just to get rid of the intro? Is seriously, because this is getting old.
Oh, God!
Why does Liam Neeson have, like, a cool Nissan 370Z or something? Instead, he has to ride on his bike! Then use people for pitiful meat shields. Or not! I wanted to use you as a meat shield. You just stabbed him in the butt. You're a loser. Ooh, this guy hurt. Fanatic skater. I kid like you guys. Man with a large gun! Oh god. Oh. Oh.
Damn it! Oh god!
It's getting old. Right up like this, just for some variety!
Oh god!
Oh great. It's just great. Oh, getting tired of this. Okay, let's do this direct.
Oh god!
No! Not again! God dang it. I'm gonna die eventually. So apparently I can't go back down. The one last try.
If I don't get it right.
If I don't get this right, I'm gonna give up.
Oh god.
I'm gonna get this right. I'm gonna do this the right way. First, step one. Use as meat shield. Failed. So my bicycle is like a shield, man. Level 2. A man with a large gun. Wait and take the lift to the root. No! No! Oh, God. No! I'll run you over, fool. You know, me and you really have, I guess, some related issues.
Damn it.
Oh, God. Why did I even want to do this level?
Oh, God.
This is one last time. One last time. One last time! No! One last time! My biggest lie ever. Biggest lie ever.
Oh god!
You ought to bypass the sneaky pedo security forces. Ha! No! That's it. This time I swear.
Damn it.
If I don't get it right, I'm going to just...
Oh, God!
After him! After him! It's that FedEx man! This guy know how to take care of... Haha! Oh! That's it. Rage quit. Grand Theft Auto time. God. Why? Ooh, dude! What? Stealing money? I don't want to steal money. gonna kill you, fool. You don't wanna steal money. Apparently, black guy's unkillable. This sucks. What kind of ride is this? I feel like an expert after playing Taken 3. I can't die. I'm stuck to the windshield. Thank you for using your gun. Why is my head through the glass? Okay, this is very obvious that I have a gun and an arm sticking out. Yep, I got turned over. Wait, there's hope. There is hope. There's hope. He's going up there by himself. So. Oh,